Jersey Blues Society. Sign up for our newsletter, check out our website. There are a lot of great events going on. And if you do become a member, $25 membership fee. Blues Music Magazine is giving out a free subscription for anyone to join. So if you have a $25 membership, and you get a free year subscription to Blues Music Magazine. So it costs you virtually nothing to become part of the North Jersey Blues Society. So please support live music. Get out there to the clubs. We had 2 years of a pandemic. Everybody's coming out and playing. New Jersey's going to be flooded this year with great people playing. So support your clubs, support your venues, support your blues jams to come out. Come out to Crossroads. We thank Lee, everybody here at Crossroads, for supporting us tonight. We're here for a real treat. Yacht Crofts, what are Yacht Crofts? Great? Yeah. Yacht Crofts, great band, New Jersey band. Bobby Olivier from the Star Ledger said the Yacht Crofts are one of the top 20 bands to watch out for. So if you like the Yacht Crofts, Saturday night they're going to be backing up. They're playing right before Solomon Hicks. King Solomon's going to be playing in Blairstown at Roy's Hall, and the Yacht Crofts, Solomon asked personally for them to play before him. So check out the Yacht Crofts. They play everywhere across the street from Cape May all the way up to Sussex County, Pennsylvania, they're all over the place. But tonight we're in for a real treat. And that's what we're here for. Party time. Yeah. Junior Watson, ladies and gentlemen. The guitar player's guitar player. Former member of the Mighty Flyers and Canned Heat. Is joined by East Coast guitarist Gene Schott, one of the premier East Coast guitarists, authentic blues man himself. I've known Dean for many years. We're gonna have a great time tonight. This is guitar player heaven for anybody that loves blues guitar. We got East Coast and we got West Coast. So let's give it up for Junior Watson, Dean Schott. Let's party, let's have a great time. Thanks for coming out, supporting live music, and check out the North Jersey Blues Society. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
When you call me by my name, you call everybody. got money. Yes, you call anybody sweetheart, but me. Yes, you call anybody sweetheart, but me.
Ooh, 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 ooh. That kick is exactly why there's no one in those first two seats.
Oh, man. I'll tell you what. Pretty good crowd here. What is tonight? Is it Thursday? Very good.
All Junior day. Watson Day.
All day.
You know, I figured I'd be really getting into some cold weather coming out from California, but it's this cold in California. It really is.
It's unusual.
I wear the same, not that coat, but that's his coat. I don't claim that big coat. But that's my vest, and I have a big coat, and I like cigars myself. So I get up early in the morning, make a cup of coffee, and, you know, I live in a condominium complex, so I got to go. I have to be 50 feet from the building. So I'm out there where the cars are. Most people think I'm a bum. Sitting down, you know, smoking with a cup of coffee. I should bring a cup. Maybe I could make a little couple extra bucks.
Maybe someone throw some money.
Anyway, when I try to introduce myself, because they're, you know, ladies especially, they like look at me. What are you doing near my car? So, oh, I got a good one. So, you know, dogs are everywhere. I'm talking about big dogs. You know, all these fancy dogs. You know, and, you know, breeding them with all these, like, what do they call that? Cock-a-doodle-doo or whatever. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And so, you know, everybody's got the end there. You know, my keys, I wear a thing on a loop, you know, on my pants, and but they're jingling. You know, it scares the hell out of me. You pass by, ah! You know? So I'm going through these carports instead of walking on the sidewalks, right? And I carry my keys. So this Asian lady comes up to me. She goes, I know what you're doing. You're robbing cars with that thing. You guys, and I go, I've been here 34 years, but I got my place paid for it. Please leave me alone. Anyway, so that's that. I'm going to try to remember these words. You know, it's been 3 years since I actually really did anything on my own. I'll just, if somebody calls me, I'll go play with them, but I haven't done these songs in 3 years. So if I mess up, don't blame me. I got a one mom. I have a three. I got something really. Well, me, you know, I need on a dollar. You know, I need on a dollar. The cost of living so high. Till I won't know what to do. I went to the stock yard. I have past nine. You know, we're on the picket line. You know I need on a dollar. You know I need on a dollar. The cost of living so high. Till I don't know what to do. Thank you. my little peep. He said I got a 3 cent raise on all my feet. You know I need $100. You know I need $100. The cost of living so high. Till I don't know. You know, it's funny, I don't even remember the names of some of the songs that I did. Because, I gotta tell you a little story. So, in 82, Mighty Flyers, we were here, or we were in Manhattan at Tramps. Anybody go to Tramps ever?
Yeah!
I love that place. So, I gotta back up a little bit on the story though. In 73 or 74, we back with the Gary Smith Band when I was in the Bay Area, San Jose. We backed up Charles Brown at a festival. So we had him over the house and had a rehearsal. Gary kept going, how's the band? I said, he goes, beautiful, just beautiful. Absolutely. Anyway, so we're opening up at Tramps for Charles Brown.
Yep.
So in the band was Belton Evans. He's a world-class drummer from the 40s. On all the Showtime at the Apollo, black and white stuff you see with on YouTube with Joe Turner, you know, a bunch of people, Amos Milburn, and I can't remember the organ player's last name, but it was Bobby McFerrin or something like that, some name like that. And then Billy Butler from Bill Doggett's band, one of my idols. So I'm outside smoking, and all of a sudden here comes Billy Butler. He's about this tall. And he's carrying his amp, a polytone mini brute, you know, with one finger. And then he has this leather gig bag. And I didn't bother him because I didn't know what to say to him. So I waited until they got inside and I come up to him and he goes, "How you doing, young man?" And I go, "Fine." And he goes, "Are you a guitar player?" He says, "Are you a guitar player?" And I go, "I'm trying to play blues." And he goes, "All right." And he looks up at my guitars, and I had a Harmony Espinata with aluminum binding. I think I'm one of the first guys to play one. I bought it for $50. And I had an Epiphone, Zephyr Deluxe Region, you know, flowers on the head and everything. And he looks at it and he goes, "Don't play that black one." He goes, "That's nothing." He goes, "That's a mud box." He goes, "Play the Epiphone." Anyway, to cut a long story short, they sounded tremendous. You know, and then all of a sudden, Charles Brown goes, "You know, we got the great Billy Butler, from Bill Doggett fame. We're going to have him do his favorite song, famous song, Honky Tonk." And he took a big swig of cognac, and he messed the whole thing up. And I asked him after, he goes, "I hate that damn song. I've played it 5,000 times. Anyway, here's one of mine. I forgot the name of it, but it's an instrumental. guy in the band. No, they're all smart.
Smart ass, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to appreciate you all coming out. Before I do or say anything else, I want to thank and draw attention to the woman who made this possible. She's one of the good ones. A lot of times blues societies and organizations have agendas, but I happen to know this young lady and her husband for a long time. They put their money where their mouth is by coming out and supporting all the great music in for like a 4-state radius for many years, and I'm not kidding. Maybe more, and she put together a blues society, and she put this event together, and there's a lot of hard work that goes in. You can't even imagine. Her name is Christy. She's the president of the North Jersey Blues Society. Support that event, not just by being here, because live music is kind of in danger, and you guys are the smartest of the smart by being here. So you gotta get your dumb friends a little hipper, because this place should be wall to wall right now with a legend in the house all the way from California. I met this guy like 9-10 years ago. We became friends, or 8, whatever it was. And one of my proudest moments as a musician and an artist is I was opening for the great Junior Watson. I was nervous as could be playing in front of my hero. And we start playing, and he hears us, and he comes and sits, like right around there, and I'm like, oh, jeez, he's watching us now, man. He's paying attention.
They sounded fantastic.
But he comes up afterwards, and he goes, hey, man, what was that song you did, and this other one? And I told him what they were, and I stumped the great obscure song finder of the world. Junior Watson. I got two that he hadn't heard, and one of them I couldn't play like Professor Longhair on guitar.
Yeah.
So I was like, how would Junior Watson do this song? And I did it, and he's like, what is that song? I love the sound. I'm like, I'm trying to sound like you. And we became great friends. This guy, it was a great surprise to find out that one of my great musical heroes is an awesome human being. He's an awesome guy, man. I love this guy. So please give him a big round of applause. Show him some love.
I love Gene too, man. Can I tell just a thing about that night?
I'm supposed to do a song. What was the name of that? Roxy and Dukes. Yeah, everyone here knows it, I'm sure.
Okay, so does anybody know the guy with the puppet dog?
Ricky Sires, the puppet master.
So I'm in there, you know, I can't see as it is, you know. I had 5 operations on my eyes. And he goes, hey, you want to pet my dog? And I reached out
there, the dog's got his tongue hanging out. And I got another,
it's work with strings. I'm telling you, it just baffled me because it really looked like a damn dog.
He got on the Super Bowl with his marionettes from hanging out at Roxy and Duke's. Anyway, let's do
that. How about Love Me Baby? That's great.
KG. Right?
1, 2, 3.
Now love me, baby, love me all night long, till your mama and your daddy comes home. You make my head go round and round, and all my love are gonna tumbling down. Love me, baby, love me, baby, all night long. Now love me, baby, to my heart's delight. Now thrill me, baby, all through the night. You make my head go round and round, and oh, my love will come a tumbling down. Love me, baby, love me, baby, all night long. Give me a kiss, ooh, all through the night. A squeeze, baby, with all your might, yeah. Now love me, baby, love me all the time, till you make me lose my mind. Ooh, you love me all night long, you make me wish, pretty baby, I'm wearing a phone. I love you, baby. Now love me, baby, all night long. with all your might, yeah, yeah. Now love me, baby, love me all night long. Until your mama and your daddy comes home. You make my head go round and round. And oh my love, I come tumbling, tumbling down. Love me, baby. I just want to be a little frog in the mud, whatever that means. Are y'all still with us? Thank you.
even curse it.
We bought the 78. Actually, we went to Niagara Falls when I was abroad. And at that time, that was, must have been 1980. And that place was full of jukebox, old buildings that had records, you know, 78s and 45s from jukeboxes. So I went to a music store and they had a stack of 78s. And I go, how much for the 78s? And he goes, a quarter a piece. So we bought all of them. And one of the, this Woo Woo More, I go, this is my kind of stuff. The one side's called Five Long Letters, and the other song is called
Five Long Letters. Tor Slim.
Something's wrong. Anybody married here tonight? Fantastic. You know, I was married once. This is really true. I was married for 3 months.
What happened?
Actually, she was beautiful. I married her up in Reno. And I got talked into it, you know, while I was out of my mind, of course. Anyway, this is a story about a guy like me that had bad luck with marriage, you know. It's called Something's Wrong. I was happy as I walked down the aisle. I was getting married. I had a great big smile. A year of happiness went by without a snag. My wife now has it and begins tonight something to do. Man, I swear something's wrong. Something's wrong. think I'll be around him. I got up one morning, asked for sugar and tea. She had the nerve to roll her eyes at me. I said, "Baby, would you make me some bread?" She said, "Get it yourself. I'm going back to bed. Something's wrong. I'll be here long."
I need a little help. You guys can help me out. Some of you may know this one. All I need you to do is when I say, "Look at there," everybody yell, "Bald head." Don't you get any ideas in here. I know you. So when I say, okay, let's give it a trial run. You ready? Look at there. All right, if you guys keep it right there, this is going to be a lot of fun, I promise.
Stereo!
Thank you.
Shooter, she's driving me crazy. Oh, what's wrong with you? Now, honey, I ain't got no more money. Now you start to act kind of funny. Oh, what's going on? Talk about is what we did and what we do. Hey, what you want poor little me to do now, baby? No, what's it no, baby? Now let me love it crazy. And hey, what's gone wrong with you? Now listen. This girl I'm trying to tell you this story about used to be Steve's wife. But one night after the gig, he said, hey fellas, I guess I should have married on another night. Well, look her here. She didn't have no hair. Mother there. Oh, where's that girl's hair? Well, look her there. She ain't got no.
Junior bought a bunch of CDs, but he sold out last night. All but one lonesome CD. Show him the magical one. He's got one left, so we're gonna do a little eBay bidding war for it up here. Something like that. There it is. He's got one left, so if you buy that one.
I gotta tell a little story on this one. This was kind of a Kid Anderson studio. I got his wife on here singing. Lisa, she's incredible. And, you know, but it's a non-profit thing. So $20 is not really robbing the man.
$25! No, because it goes into his pocket. And then artists definitely don't make enough money. So you know, somebody give him $500 for that season. He'll sign it, take a picture, authenticate it. And he'll send you an NFT. Folks have heard of it. Anybody here hungry?
Yeah!
Dean, look at this. Yeah.
I'll tell you what. Okay. You want it now, you got it. Hey, potato chips. How my mouth just drip. Potato chip. How my mouth just drip. Munch, crunch, crunch, I don't want no lunch. Give me some potato chips. Potato chips. Potato chips. Doritos, Fritos. Just give me some potato chips. Well, no matter where you are, always find a bag around. Well, you can be at a store, maybe a bar, a picnic, even a baseball ground. It doesn't matter, potato chips. How my mouth just dripped. Potato chip. Munch, munch, crunch, munchy crunch. Munch, crunch, crunch. Don't bring me no lunch. Just give me some potato chips. What bad? the fabulous drummer who is on the bass. From Can Heat, Rob Piazza and the Mighty Flies, hundreds of CDs, Gary Smith Blues Band, and his own CDs, four of which, five now, right? The one on five, Junior Watson!
Actually, it's four and a half. Because I did back to back. So Liquid Swim was on one side and I was on the other, so I call that half a CD.
Hey, Dean.
Yeah.
It's my birthday. Can I hear Caledonia?
I'll tell you what, Trish, I'll tell you why I'm going to play that. Not only because you're my second favorite redhead to Margaret, who's my number one redhead, Margaret Ellis, but you are the best dressed hottie in the room. So give her, man, I like the way you look. Look at that. Yeah, it is. We got a few of those for sale. There's only like four or five left.
I got a
the same. I'm crazy about my baby. Caledonia is a man.
Caledonia.
I love you just the same. Well, I'm crazy about my baby. Caledonia is a name. Junior and the boys, and we gotta go share one more time. And I said, hey, Caledonia! Caledonia! Hey, Pop, I love you. Love you just the same. I'm just crazy about my baby, Caledonia is the name. Thank you.
baby boogie. Boogie with my baby boogie. Boogie with my baby boogie. I'm gonna boogie with my baby, I'm gonna boogie. Boogie with my baby tonight.
Since I did this one. I'll try it. Thank you.
I want a feature from a grocery store. I want a picture from a picture show. I want to lead you by the hand, take you to the promised land. I want to feed you right, treat you right, the special lesson number one.
Time tonight. Well, I appreciate you for coming out. We're going to do one more number for you. Thank you so much. Benny Hi-Fi in the house, ladies and gentlemen, from the Finns. One of the blues royalty of New Jersey, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Kirstie.
Jason's
the devil. The devil and Jason. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, Kirstie. Thank you, Crossroads. Thank you guys for supporting us.